One man is in the hospital and the hunt is on for two other men after an early morning shooting in Newton. Newton police say a 32-year-old man was found with a gunshot wound at 3 this morning. The victim says he was attacked by two men. Both suspects ran from the scene. Police say the shooting happened after an argument between the three men. The public is not believed to be in any danger.